to set things right. Yeah, you better look out when us ringers come to town.
Let's have a look.
Okay, here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault.
So I can do this on my own, really, ladies and gentlemen.
For their security system, I tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
Over here.
There he is. Okay. I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. It works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data. Shit, he's on to you. Try and complete the hack if you can. Otherwise, you might need to. What's going on? Give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Right on top of the roof here. If you live right on the top of a tall building, you can lose the police like that.
Thank you.
How do I do that? Do I actually think? I got into the camera, access the security camera feed, but I don't know how. Oh, it's there. I had it there, didn't I? On there. No. I need to do that. Hotel floor. I didn't know the casino had a hotel floor. I've learned something new there, mate. I and this is the fault.
Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Oops. Leave the area. Hey, and I've ranked up in the crew. Hey, I like it. I've ranked up in the crew. You know what, Danny? If you weren't completing that attack, you'd be staying in the crew.
You've forgotten about the cards I requested.
Shut up. I didn't forget about them, but guess what? I don't care. I'm my own boss, so go away, you silly woman. Silly man, you fucking idiot. Don't talk. That's what the boss GSS video is about, because GSS video is the boss. He's the big boss man! I wanted to check the board, have a look at the board.
Okay, now that we know what we're stealing, it's time to choose how to steal it. We got three approaches. Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con! It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security. Get a hold of some uniforms and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive! Grr. This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent,
and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess.
I'm getting things
okay,
ready
not
for.
Not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify.
Nothing, mate. I'm getting the casino sorted for when I'm with my rest of the crew to do the casino heist with them. I'm hoping if I could broadcast the casino heist. Maybe not, mate. I'll try if we can leave the area, sorry. Wait a minute. don't know if it's... It is... Scope? Is that Scope the casino? Okay, maybe not. My pal got caught back in it.
Play around. You're invited to indulge in an elegant world-class gaming experience.
I might leave the area actually because it's not telling me to. It's telling me to scope the casino, which how am I going to scope the casino? I don't know where to go or leave the area. Maybe I might have to leave the area because anymore. I think I leave the area. So it's not. Helping get it ready so I can do the casino with casino heist myself or friends with the crew. I think I've done that now. I think I'm ready to do it. The casino heist. Maybe. I'm hoping I have. I'm hoping I've got the casino heist all ready. Okay. And I bet you're thinking, how did I get into my own lobby? Well, that's a secret I have to keep to myself. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my nightclub. This is Sloane's nightclub. The best nightclub on GTA 5. The Sloane's nightclub.
Hey there, boss.
Too bad we can't go in there though. What's this?
Sup, boss? Get you
What's this? I wonder where.
Sure.
I wonder where I. Like where I. Where I end up. Watch this. One of these.
Cheers, boss. Good to see you, boss.
From one.
Keeping it simple, nice. Cheers. Goodbye, boss.
Is that her? No, it's not her either.
Hey there, boss. What do you have, boss?
I think this is the stuff. Come on. Give me a shot. Come on. Give me a shot of this stuff. I wonder where I end up.
Time for a break, boss. See you soon, boss.
Yeah, where do I end up, ladies and gentlemen? Where do I end up? Oh, in the back of... In my... Yeah. But also, I'll do it again, alright? You see where I ended up there, right? Where do I end up now? What do you think?
Get you something? One near perfect scotch coming up. Mark said go. Walk it off a little, boss. Later, boss.
Whoop, fell down the stairs. Where have I gone now? Where am I now? I'm in the loos. And there's only one set of loo toilet, so this is... What you say, a unisex toilet. So, right, where do you think I am going to go this time round?
Drink there, boss. Yep, why bother with anything else? Down the hatch. I think you've had enough, huh, boss?
Okay, back up there. Alright.
Hey there, boss. What do you have?
I have to take one more here.
All right, ready?
And I'm going to just stand where I am. Alright.
Here. Time for a break, boss.
Where has it taken me now? Where has it taken me? Like in my office. Now I've been in the toilets, I've been in the garage twice, then I've been in my office once. I've been in the office once and the toilets once. And then the garage twice. What's next?
Get you something? One near perfect scotch coming up. Shoot! Hey, walk it off a little, boss.
Where's it taking me now? Let's have a look. Back in the toilets. So I've now been in the toilets twice. Right. The garage twice. The office once. Right. And yeah, certain drinks, because I'm in my own nightclub, certain drinks for me are free.
Good to see you, boss.
But for other people, you have to have
drink
to pay
there, boss.
If you're not in their own nightclub.
Yep, why bother with anything else?
So.
There you go. I think you've had enough, huh, boss?
No, I haven't had enough, hon. I haven't had enough. I want more. My virtual me is an alcoholic. Oh, dear. Hey, wow. Oh, picked up that gun. Alright, so yeah. Okay, that one is. I've been in the office twice, I mean. Been in the office twice, been in the toilet twice, I've been in the office twice, garage twice, and the toilet twice to her. See where this lady takes me. Where's it taking me now? Come on. Where's it taking me? Where do you think it's taking me? It's taking me here, miles away from my nightclub. How on earth did I get from a nightclub all the way up to here. We're not doing that. Got my motorbike, my flying bike, they were Professor Mark II. You know what? As you can see now, I've got the old Bill on me because I beat up three women on this game. Nicked the money though, so it's not that bad. And I've got homing missiles on my bike. I've already picked it up in here, but in there, a second jumper. Oh, fucking hell. Oopsie daisy. Oops. Oh, my days. I blew myself up. And I think I've even blew my bike up. So, that's a bit of a bummer, isn't it? Oh, God. No, I'm a bit of a dip thing like that. Never mind. I can get my Oppressor Mark II back. I'll find a new insurance.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
And then I can go back, go to me mechanic. I won't be able to get the Oppressor Mark II out straight away. But what I can do...
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
I can get one of my cars out. And I think I'm going to go for...
I'll get there as soon as I can.
If it's a fast one, then I keep it. If it's not, then I get rid of it. And I fell down. Yeah, don't like it either. Next time, don't fucking...
These folks lost their
mind. Alexa Tipsy didn't like me saying that. Alexa, shut up.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Oh.
It's on the way.
Oops. Oops.
Wasted!
Fuck off.
over there. I'm going to do, ladies and gentlemen, before I sign off, I'll go back to my my arcade, and I'll show you. You can resupply all your businesses. And that, you notice I've had the put the old bill on me, the pigs on me, the police on me, whatever you call them. And when I came into my casino, into my arcade, they disappeared. But it's a good thing. Wrong way. What I'm going to do now, as you can see, I'm in my CEO. So I go to here, retire from the CEO, go back, go down to motorcycle club. Right. Sit on the chair here. Right, and I don't need to resupply that because I'm pretty completely full on that. Right, I'll resupply that way. So it's just ready for me to do tomorrow. Right. And I don't need to resupply that because that's all pretty full. So two of my businesses are full so far. What about my... Not quite. Don't need it. But that would be sorted by tomorrow, so I can fill that, take that. How much supply we got in this? So it's a sour old order, because I got Hey, look at that. So if I keep doing that, what's this? So that, another car right there. All right. What I could probably do to get that up completely full here, I could even want to try, I can do one thing here just to get, sort that out if I wanted to. See that? It does that mainly so if I've had now. But if I wanted to, I can. Just find that one there first. Alright. Mad eye. I always like to try to make people laugh and don't take things seriously. Oops. I gave my character brain damage. Oh dear, be like me. Brain damage. Yes, I've got brain damage. Yes, I've got a brain. Not much of a brain, but I've still got one. What I'm going to do, I think I'll show you, I can go and do. Word. Welcome back. Hello Cassandra. I had named the Cassandra.
Hey there, boss.
Hello, Del Boy. You can actually change the name of your character. I've changed the name of my character to Glenn Sloan.
Humpy! What's up, homie? Don't be a stranger.
Doing this EO to save my businesses from getting raided.
Oh, hey, you want to get some celebs in here? This might be our chance. Got a little tip that Lacey Jonas is in the back of a police wagon. Who knows what she did this time? If we can get her out of there, she's probably so doped up on painkillers, she'll think she was on the way to the club already. Go get her while the opportunity's there.
Serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Oh my god, I don't know how. Thank you. Yes, I do. Money. You're people like that, right?
Of course we do.
Chillax a little. Do some dancing at a club. Inspire people with my presence. Your place is Tony's Funhouse, right? If people see me there, the place will be the shit. Can't believe those cops arrested me! So I crashed my sports car. I only ran because the paparazzi were coming. Those cops have had it out for me since I wouldn't perform at their dumb PBA convention. Bunch of creeps. People think I'm just that girl in the cheerleader movies, but I give girls hope. They someday can have millions of fans and spend their time creating a narrative that fame makes you happy. I give a lot of money away, you know. Like, I make a difference. Orphans, manatees, a monkey hospital. It's hard being, like, so generous and a humanitarian, like, all the time. But it's important. Good to have a female DJ. I love the Black Madonna. I'm sure she loves me too. Finally, Ugh, I need that drink. Can you call ahead so it's ready? Thanks for saving me. Like, totally appreciate it.
Hello. Says hello to me.
Hey, boss.
Hello, Del Boy.
Okay, we got Lacey Jonas. She's not the Lacey Jonas she was a decade ago, but a few people still care. Now, as long as she doesn't press charges against us, this is going to be a win.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lacey Jonas is in the building!
Hey, I'm working, I promise.
Let me show you downstairs in my garages and my storeroom. Go down here. Oh, the doors are closed. That's not bad then. Well, this is full. This floor is full here.
You can hear the DJ upstairs from the elevator, you know. It's cool. Hey. Bye. Say hi to the outside world for me.
Come on, it's my second level. The side's full. This side needs to be full. I need to redo that tomorrow. I need to ignore the nightclub basement for a while. Just sort the business out tomorrow. Because they're full. Yeah. Let me take it on there for that.
Hello? You in there? No. What? Nope. That needs empty. I need to I need to get my house here full. But this slide's full. That's empty. Not empty, but it's filling up. So this side's nearly full. Look at that. That's my terabyte. Well, go into the back of my terabyte. Look at that. Look at that. Because it's a cab, yeah.
got a little white berry all rolled up. Why don't we just run a movie and... Damn, that's wild!
Ah! Oh,
the old build lost me now. Okay.
Thank you.
honey, Milhouse is a prick.
What do you need? We all need to slow down. Girl is looking good. Nice bike. Life is hard when you can have anything. don't she look pretty? Bodywork to match the driver. Hope they're tuned like you want them. Okay, that should help you on the school run. I've got that installed for you. Your cosmetics are on point. See you next time.
You know what, it would be cool is say you you do up a car like this and then you sell it and then you see it in this car sales shop or someone else to buy it. That'd be freaking cool. That would be cool if I can actually sell that car like it is. Then it ends up in the car sales shop and people, other players can buy the car.
What can we do to it? What are you after? You're not gonna get a flat.
be your best you.
I wonder how much car, how much this car is now worth. Let's have a look, shall we? I parked my car in the garage and it fucking disappeared. That's weird, that shouldn't have happened like that. That is weird. I spent money on that car and I want my car. I am. Sometimes, if I drive around in this for a bit, I sell this car because I don't really want it. I will never use it. Oh, it's there. I sell it in here. I don't know if I can sell it in it.
What are we doing today?
I'm going to see if I can sell this car.
What can That's I help you with?
I want to see how much it's going to be worth. Let's have a look. Let's see if I can. No, I can't. I have to.
Look after yourself.
Take it to the garage. So I've got to drive it carefully.
I can't put my foot down.
Oh my!
Someone likes my car.
Trouble, sir.
Oh no!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, what the hell?
Ah! Fuck!
No! Freaking way!
Not that very good. This person is in the garage, and then. I'm not paying for it to get prepared.
Holy shit!
I want to apologize.
Hey!
You dumbass!
It can't be!
Happened again. So actually, they don't want me to park it in this garage. And they should be allowing me to park it in any garage I want to park it in because it's my car. Don't tell me where I can't park my car. I'm sexy, you're not. So shut up. And I'm talking to the characters on the game. So. Look at my sexy blue hair.
to car. Of course, it sounded like there's an orgasm there. Did you hear that, people? It sounds like two wetter knickers.
What brings you in today?
Look at this car, right? Because soon, I'm not going to be the owner of it. Hopefully, I can exit it in the car sales shop. So come on, Rockstar. Right, let me sell this car, and I want it to be advertised for the other gamers to buy it. See that I got three piggies on me tail here. See if I can actually get in my coke factory, my coke factory, right? And coke factory. See what happens. So let's see how this thing can enter my coke factory with these three stars on me. Oh yeah, because I was in my CEO. That's why I can't enter that. Let's see if I can do it this time. Do get the whole bill on me again, and then see if I can do it. Because I've now retired from the CEO. Alright,
Oh, dip!
Oh,
car. Like that. What the hell, y'all? Even the thing, yeah, I can't do it like I see.
I'm so done with this! You ain't too smart, are you? Give it up!
Reloading! Hey, I don't know if you're saving up.
That is some crazy shit.
Shit bird.
You asshole. You ain't worth a piece of dog.
Thank you. Oh wow. We've lost him. He doesn't like it. He didn't like it, Torch. He doesn't like this movie. My virtual me, virtual Glenn Sloan, doesn't like the Greens movie. But guess what? Real Glenn Sloan likes his movies. And then there's that's that last one there. Go over to here. Stop. Right. It's a bong time. The bong time.
get the blood off. I'm not just drunk, but I'm stoned. Well, my virtual me is not just drunk. He's also stoned. The real me doesn't get stoned. Hang, can you tell that my favourite colour is blue? No, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I put my virtual Glenn Sloane to bed. I'm now going to go to bed myself. So until the next broadcast, take care of yourself and each other. And next time you are in the band, you see someone that needs your help, your respect, right? Don't just walk and buy them. Go to them, offer them your help and your respect. Okay, it's nice to be nice. It's nice to be nice. Every little helps. Okay, until the next broadcast, my ladies and gentlemen.